What is inclusiveness? Inclusiveness is an inclusive business that integrates low-income populations in its value chain. This is achieved by prioritizing value creation over value capture and adopting principles of non-discrimination. Inclusive businesses create new economic opportunities for low-income populations but do not necessarily pursue profit maximization. Inclusive businesses are there for the people and profits are necessary for the continuous running of the business. But the profit may be derived from different sources. These profits are then used to run a business that helps the community that deserves it.
Business digital transformation is the implementation of digital technologies that bring forth advantages such as enhanced efficiency, value, or creativity. It comes down to technology, data, procedure, and organizational transformation. Conversions such as from payment method of cash only have now adopted online banking, card payment, and even e-wallet capability. These are some of the digital transformation allowing for a smoother payment method. And creating a variety of payment options allows customers with different preference to shop at the same place.
And organizations' transformations with the help of digital transformations allows for better use of the labor force and the displacement of human disadvantages with robot advantages. By cutting out human disadvantages such as inefficiencies and higher room for error, digital transformations implemented in the organization's transformations brings forth many long-term advantages such as cost saving and higher efficiency.
Chensheng Seafood Restaurant is a Chinese restaurant that is a terrified venue to meet for supper with family, co-workers, and friends. The business was opened on August 6, 2019 by the owner, Mr. Lin Wenying. Chensheng Seafood Restaurant is located in Sri Kembangan, Survey Mall, and their working hours are usually from 11:30 a.m. to 9 p.m.
A few years ago, after graduating from high school, the owner began to focus on learning cooking skills. And his family also worked in the catering industry. He learned a lot of cooking techniques from his family, and he also accumulated a lot of experience through his own efforts. After several years of training, he had sufficient funds, knowledge, and experience. So he decided to start a business with his friend and open a restaurant together. So they officially opened this Chensheng Seafood Restaurant in 2019.
The main ingredients in the restaurant are seafood, so all seafood delivery from Kuala Selangor must be fresh, including fish, shrimp, crab, and so on. One of the attractions of their restaurant is that their seafood is freshly prepared, and the procession's method is quite unique compared to other seafood restaurants. When the customers come to a restaurant and want to eat seafood, they will personally select the freshest seafood for the customer to enjoy and prepare it on the spot. From the beginning of this service, they have provided customers with the best and most special experience and the freshest seafood.
In this business, he also faced some difficulties, that is, industry problems in terms of customer tests. This is because each customer has different tests. Some are heavy and some are light. Therefore, the owner has adopted a mission to try to solve this problem. Every time the customer presses an order, they will note the customer's test preference. After a period of analysis and information correction, they gradually control the interest and preference of consumers, and at the same time attracted new customers from other places. Customers also appreciate their meals, which are fresh and taste just like.
Unfortunately, a few months after they opened, they had to face a big problem. Due to the outbreak of the pandemic, the chance of consumers eating out have greatly reduced, leading to a slow reduction in their business income. Fortunately, at this time, they wisely chose to do online services. They started to run their businesses on Foodpanda, and when customers had pre-booked meals, they would also use Lalamove to deliver their meals. They have never used this method before, so they will refer to other industries and view a lot of information about this on the internet to better operate.
Of course, Mr. Lin believes that the main reason for them to start operating online service is because of current life and market demands. He said that now people prefer to order takeaways because sometimes they are tired from working overtime, which will make some people go out lazily, or during lunchtime, some customers will directly want to enjoy it at their own working place. In this way, they only need to place an order on a digital platform, which is Foodpanda, and they can directly eat delicious seafood and dishes without going to their restaurant.
Since opening the online service, their restaurant income has gradually recovered even more than before. Mr. Lim usually requires customers to pay directly after placing an order on an online platform. This is to prevent any complications, such as sudden cancellation of orders by consumers. Furthermore, on weekends and festivals, Transcend Seafood Restaurant will adopt the same method as take-up, paying first before serving. This is to avoid the situation where there are too many customers and the bills are too late to settle. Comparing the situation of Transcend Seafood Restaurant before and now, thanks to the help of the internet, their restaurant revenue and customer review rate has increased a lot.
In addition, Mr. Lin said that he would like to innovate a new food product for restaurant in the future, which is the lazy bag. Lazy bag is really convenient nowadays because we don't have to spend time cooking. We only need to wait a few minutes and we can eat right away. Even if we are abroad, we can also eat delicious seafood which is from their restaurant.
Finally, under the unremitting effort of Mr. Lim, Transcend Seafood Restaurant won the 2019 Malaysia Top Gourmet Award for demonstrating remarkable professionalism, top-notch quality and excellent service standard. In conclusion, we deeply understand Mr. Lim has put a lot of effort in build up and maintain his business. He has find out the problem and solve the problem that he has facing in operating business. He also tried new opportunities by transforming to the online platform to maintain his business. Besides that, we realize that we must think wisely about solution when we are facing difficulties and be more effort to meet our goals.